Hey, good morning, good people. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for jumping aboard the truck today. My name is Michael. I'll be driving you through Lower Slower Delaware, listening to Grateful Dead tunes with you. I appreciate you doing this. Before we get going, if you like this kind of stuff, go ahead and click the like button. Excuse me. And then, hit the subscribe and tap that notification bell if you see one there. That way you get notified when I post new stuff. And then most importantly though is just type to engage. Let me know what shows you want to listen to, what your favorite tunes are, what your what show you want to listen to, you know, what version of a song, whatever it is, and we'll look it up and we'll play it and we can all sit back and share it together. That's the key part. This is actually a show I was at, 4989 Freedom Hall, down in Kentucky, down in Louisville, Kentucky. There was a Cincinnati show right before this, night before this, that was really awesome as well. This one was a little bit more laid back, I think, since he was pretty wild. That's usually the case, you know, that I've seen. There's a there's a fired up Alabama Getaway show or something to that effect, you know, with a shakedown or something like that, and then the next night it's a little bit more subdued with a, you know, Scarlet Fire, you know, something to that effect. But anyway, that's the great thing about the shows, is they're all different. So anyway, this is back in 89. This is Foolish Heart. So this is when they had these new tunes out, so they were kind of doing the thing, you know, pushing these new tunes. This closes the first set, and then the opener of the second set, we are in Louisville, so guess what they played? Louie Louie. And then that goes into Women Are Smarter, and that'll probably be about all we can get to today. So we'll go, if I shut up enough, we can get going here. Make sure everything is on. It looks like it is, and we'll go. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Thank you.
We'll be back in just a little bit.
Louie, Louie, oh, baby, me gotta go.
like a puppet show. It ain't me, it's the people that say men are leading, the women stay. But I say it's the women today, smarter than the man in every way. That's right, the women are smarter. That's right, the women are smarter.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. The women. smarter. That's right now. Give it up. Smarter. That's right now. Give it up. Smarter. Women are smarter. That's right. 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 That's right.
Well, I'll have to learn how to fade in and out there. I'm sorry about the abrupt cuts there. But that was a pretty good show. I liked it. Anyway, let me know what you think in the comments below. Tell me what your favorite shows are. Tell me what you want me to do. Tell me how you want me to be better. Let me know how the sound is. I mean, I don't know how this is coming across at all. I know I have a grating voice, I know that. Just share your story, share your the good times that you've had at shows. I appreciate you all listening. I do see that. So thank you for those views. and click the like. Thank you for the likes. Hit to subscribe. Thank you for doing that. Tap that notification bell. But more importantly is to type to engage. Just whatever it might be. You know. Share your, share what you think. But hey, I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. I hope you, have a good one, and be safe out there. Drive safe. I hope the weather's good for you. But until later today, thanks. Bye. See you later, bye.